Hi, I'm Donner from the Microsoft Store, and today we're going to talk about note-taking, editing, and getting creative with the Surface Pen. Jotting a quick note or writing a long-form story can be done by typing, writing by hand, and by dictation inside of OneNote. And Windows 10, your Surface continually collects and assesses your user handwriting. This allows for improved character recognition, the creation of your own personalized user dictionary, and text completion suggestions. If you haven't done so already, it's best to configure your Surface Pen for your dominant hand. This will ensure that when resting your hand on the Surface, it won't interfere with your actual note-taking. Now that your Surface Pen is all ready to go, it's time to put it to the test. The first thing we'll do is we'll convert our handwritten notes to text in OneNote. So as you can see, I have some handwritten notes here, and I can keep them as handwritten notes or I can convert them to text. In order to convert them to text, I'll press on the button on the side and I'll press down. So essentially what this is gonna do is it's gonna allow me to use my lasso feature. So this will allow me to grab the text and highlight it. So I'll just use a lasso feature around this whole handwritten text here. And in order to convert it to text now, I'll just go to my draw tab up top here. And then I'll go to the top right and I'll do ink to text. So it's a little small right here, but if I zoom in, you can actually see all my handwritten notes right there ready to go. I'm the type of student that likes to edit papers with actual pen and paper. This allows me to cross things out, highlight, and take notes wherever I need to. But now I can do this without actually having a stack of papers or a printer nearby. Let's see how with Microsoft Ink Editor. So I'm already on my draw tab here, and all I want to do is go to this blue pin at the end, which is our ink editor pin. And then we can start editing our document. So I'll start by circling this Amazon rainforest title here. And that'll give us our options there ready to go. So if I want to change my font, I can change it to 22. I can also change the font color. I want to change it to orange, and then I also want to bold it as well. Now, we can also make different edits on this document. So as I go through, I do see some things that stand out to me. So the first one is this text right here that says within. I want to combine those two words. So I'll just go ahead and combine it like so. I'll draw a small U. I also see a redundant phrase here. So let's go ahead and get rid of that very. So I'll draw a line through it and there it is, it's gone. We also have some things down here as well. So I see there's no space between hats and creased. So we'll go ahead and draw a space between that. I just want to make sure it's in between both letters. And then we also have some things down here as well. So if I just want to get rid of a paragraph, so I don't really like this paragraph here, I can just go ahead and draw a line through it. And now that we've done some edits inside of here, let's highlight a few things. So the cool thing about the highlighter in here is you don't have to be super precise. If you actually just scribble over a paragraph like so, it'll go ahead and highlight the whole thing for you. So that's some of the features inside of Ink Editor in here. Now, all of these features do require a subscription, so you would need a Microsoft 365 subscription to go ahead and take advantage of this. But those are some of the features you can use to go ahead and edit your document with the Surface Pen.
Thank you for taking the time to learn with us about note-taking, editing, and getting creative with the Surface Pen.